that?
You must be new to the Let Them Eat Cake beat. That is Bruce Wayne.
Philanthropist, bibliophile, true friend of the Library of Metropolis, Mr. Lex Luthor.
Me? Stop! Nikki. Embarrassing me. Speech, blah, blah, blah. Open bar. The end. The word philanthropist comes from the Greek, meaning a lover of humanity. It was coined about 2,500 years ago.
All right, where am I going, Alfred?
We'll pass the elevator. Do left.
That's right, it must be. This is the service corridor in the basement. Go down the stairs.
Between gods and men, Prometheus went with us, and he ruined Zeus's plan to destroy mankind, and for that he was given a thunderbolt. True! That seems unfair. on a serious note, the Library of Metropolis...
Go the stairs, you saw him on your way in, down the stairs.
But at one time, Dad could not buy them. No, my father could not afford books growing up. He had to root through the garbage from yesterday's newspaper.
Right, you got the kitchens on your right.
To the left. Right in front of you,
that's where you want to be.
May I help you, Mr. Wayne?
I just thought the bathroom was down here. I must have... That last martini was too many, I think.
Hence, room's upstairs.
Great. I'm okay. I like those shoes. I can't stay down here, Alfred.
Go upstairs and socialize. Some young lady from Metropolis will make you honest. In your dreams, Alfred.
Books are knowledge, and knowledge is power. And I am... No. No, what am I? What was I saying? No. The bittersweet pain among men is having knowledge with no power, because that is paradoxical, and